There's a small chance that a Canadian might win this evening. Ever so slight chance. Let's give it up for our Canadian sprinters so far. They've been dominating this big to drag race.